I was struck immediately by how he had invented a technique, a method, a style of working that was all his own.